friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, we are going to discuss about Tamil Nadu engineering admission process, which is one of the counseling which began today. So this particular counseling has started today, that is on June 25th of 2019. So the rank list has been recently released, that is on June 20. So now let's see other few details regarding this counseling process. Coming to the special reservation counseling for differently abled quota, it has begun today, that is on June 25th 2019. Tomorrow, that is on June 25th 2019, you're going to have the counseling for ex-servicemen quota. And coming to June 27th, there is counseling for sports quota students. And coming to the counseling and seat allotment, it will be started from July 3rd and it will end at 28th of July 2019. And coming to the counseling end, the end date for the counseling of TNEA, that is Tamil Nadu Engineering Admissions, it's going to end on July 30, 2019. So coming to the first counseling has been started today for PWD category. So coming to the first counseling, the timing of the first round counseling is morning 9:30 to evening 4:30, but in between from 12:30 to 1:30 you'll be having a lunch break. Remaining hours there will be continuous process of counseling. Now let's see what are the documents and what are the instructions for counseling. Coming to the documents which you need to carry for your counseling, you have to carry your educational certificates, original educational certificates such as class 10th, class 11th and class 12th. And you should also carry at least two copies, that is two Xerox copies of this particular Xerox copies of educational certificates, that is from 10th to 12th. And your admit card of the entrance exam if you have taken, and also you have to take the TC and other certificates which you have had with you, like the TC of your 12th college, like the 12th class. And you should also carry your ID cards such as Aadhaar card or voter ID or driving license, any, because it's must for you to take that with you, because ID card is one of the mandatory thing which you must have with you during counseling. And a few more other documents which you have to take with you is the transfer certificate and category certificate, caste certificate or income certificate if you are applicable for it. You must carry your income certificate and also your caste certificate. And you should also take your HSC hall ticket, which is important. And you should also carry recent passport size photos, like 4 to 5 recent passport size photos. Coming to the instructions for counseling, that is coming to the instructions of TNEA counseling, students must physically appear during counseling, and you must be punctual. You should be present at the center at least before half an hour, so that if you're late, you're not going to be allowed to the center. So now let's see what are the few more details. Coming to the first session of the counseling, the students who got the rank in between 1 to 80 are going to be allotted. And coming to the second session, the students who got the rank from 81 to 140 will be called. So in the same series, the students will gradually be allotted to counseling schedule, and you must be on time, and you must be physically appeared present during counseling. And so that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more such wonderful and useful videos. Subscribe and hit the bell icon for more such videos. Like and share this video with all your friends. Thanks for watching, and all the very best for your counseling, and lots of love from me to you. Thanks for watching.